You know, one of the things I think that distinguishes myself from other speakers for retreats and camps is that I'm not one who is just on stage speaking and then off, you know, by myself for the rest of the time. I take a lot of pride, and I'm passionate about, after I speak, being able to connect with those students at that retreat, at that camp, taking pictures with them, getting into their world, getting to know them, answering their questions, praying with them, encouraging them. I feel like when I'm there on that retreat or at that camp, I'm there to serve and to really meet the young people where they are.